when I first got into adventure riding, I definitely didn't feel like I could point to somebody and be like, that person is like me and they're doing it.